So with the announcement of new adventure pack coming soon to Pokemon Go, let me remind you, we are in between the brand new event known as the Inbound Ultra Space Wonder, starting from July 8th and runs until July 13th at 8 PM local time. So this event is going to feature the Ultra Beast Pokemons in Pokemon Go. Here's the good news: during the Ultra Beast Inbound event, the trainer can use up to 20 remote rate pass, so be sure to use your remote rate pass and get yourself regional Ultra Beast Pokemon in Pokemon Go, and if you're super lucky, you may have a shiny one too. So the event isn't gonna be excited if you don't get a free time research or a paid time research. So to enjoy this event and get more Ultra Beast encounter, you can head towards today's view. You will see an inbound Ultra Space Wonder time research, which will ask you to complete tasks like win 2 raid, win 3 raid, win 4 raid, win 5 raid, win 6 raid, win 7 raid, win 8 raid, win 9 raid, and win 10 raids is the last task you have to do. And when you complete those tasks, you will have an encounter with the Ultra Beasts Pokemon, which are available right now in Pokemon Go. Out of 2 are non-shiny. If you are raiding the new raid bosses, be sure to claim this research and get yourself chances of getting the shiny one from the research. Let's go! So trainers, we have completed our inbound Ultra Space research. Time to claim our reward. So first we got a Stankaraka, not a shiny. Second reward, a Blaziken, it's not a shiny, it's not gonna be shiny till now. Third reward, a Guzzlord, not a shiny. Fourth reward will be a Nihilego, not a shiny. Fifth reward is Kartana, shiny. Sixth reward is Celesteela, not a shiny. 7th reward, here we go, it's a Zookitree, not a shiny. So 8th reward is gonna be a Buzzwole, not a shiny, but you can get a shiny. 9th reward, we got a Faramoza, not a shiny, but still have a chance because Faramoza will be appearing in India, so let's do this. Time to claim our main rewards. We got a special research completed. We got candies of some Ultra Beast Pokemon, and it's over now. Let's move again. So trainers, if you aren't quite happy with the bonuses you're getting during the inbound Ultra Space Wonder event, you can actually add on some new bonuses by purchasing a $5 ticket from the shop. It will gain access to the exclusive time-based research with the same rewards as the free time research, but it will give you different sets of rewards like XL candies of different Ultra Beast Pokemons, and the main reward will be 10 Cosmo candy and lot more rewards. So time to hunt for the shiny Ultra Beast Pokemon featured during the Ultra Space Wonder event. So we are already inside a raid and we are almost here to beat this Guzzlord. So because Guzzlord is a pretty weak Ultra Beast Pokemon, so you can do a duo or trio with your fellow trainers. So there it goes, the CP went down, the raid completed, you win, we got a lot of rewards. Let's skip this bonus challenge and it's gonna be shiny or not. Oh, it's not a shiny Guzzlord, but you can get yourself a shiny Guzzlord for yourself, so be sure to rate this. So it's day 2 of the Ultra Beast Inbound event. So we are inside the Nihilego raid, so let's quickly defeat this Nihilego, tapping some charge attacks here. So successfully have defeated the Nihilego in the race. So time to claim our rewards. You win, we got a lot of things. Let's skip this and let's go. It's not a shiny Nihilego. What? We are doing a lot of raids during the event duration and we did not get a Nihilego. Let's see if we get a special background of the Ultra Wormhole. And also a disappointment, we did not get anyone with the Ultra Beast Wormhole background. Sorting is July 10, day 3rd of the inbound Ultra Pace Wonder event, and we are here because our new level 5 red egg is popping up here with the new Ultra Beast arrival. We have joined the race and a lot of people are here to raid this new Ultra Beast Pokemon Kartana in India, so we are using our fire type Pokemon because Kartana is weak to fire type, so let's do this. There it goes, the CP went down sharply. So we got a lot of rewards for completing this raid. So our name is not here in between achievements, but time to go to the summary. We got a lot of balls and we did not get a shiny Kartana. So 3 days we did not get ourselves the shiny Ultra Beast Pokemon from doing the raids, and we also did not get the special Ultra Wormhole background from completing these raids. So only some trainers will be lucky to get the Ultra Wormhole special background while completing the Ultra Beast raid. Let's move.